Are we to paint what's on the face, what's inside the face, or what's behind it?